think there needs to be a movement around aging rural America. Typically what you have are, you know, I'm part of the Gerontological Society of America, for example, which is a professional association of researchers, cross-disciplinary researchers who look at issues of aging in America and internationally. You'll have an interest group on rural aging. But that interest group is a small subset of people who talk to themselves, look at these issues, but aren't necessarily bringing all of the various stakeholders that need to come together to address this. And I think this is the challenge that we have with any population. And rural older adults is a special population that needs special attention across disciplines and across occupations and across policy areas. And it's very hard to make that happen.